Tonight, now two police officers and a suspect were hurt when they were hit by a car in the Bronx. It happened right outside Target on West 225th Street in Kingsbridge this evening. The NYPD says the officers were running after a suspect accused of shoplifting at the store when they were hit. The injuries are said to be non-life-threatening. The suspect is in custody and charges are pending. The driver did stay at the scene.